Okay. Hey, welcome to Sea of Thieves. I just had like a, I just did the whole tutorial without realizing my mic was turned off. So we are here in the actual getting started part of the game. Hello, Lorena. Speak to the, okay. All right. This game came out a while back. And I got it for my birthday, like the week it came out. And so I haven't played this in a long time. I don't know where to go. I've never been here before. The game is like completely different. So like I don't really know anything about it for real. Like, and when I played it, I was like a, what the? I was like a baby. So like my baby brain didn't even play it the right way. I ran around and did, you know, whatever. Here he is. So,
gold.
This is really the first time I'm actually playing this, I guess. Awesome.
More gold.
Okay. So, I don't know much about this game, because when I played it, there was very little stuff going on. It was a pirate game. Pirate game. F is used. Pirate game. And, you know, sharks were scary and the Kraken, you know, I never really ran into it. Now, like, what even are these things? Alright, I know here. Propose quests. So we have to find this island. What does it look like? It looks like a egg with a chip on the top right. Stupid. Oh my god, it's right there. Maybe is it? If I go in a straight line, I'll get there. That way. Okay, now we're getting started. Cool, we have a mission that we have to do. I think it's on that island. You know, this is a really awesome game. Let me just check. Particle rip. We have to figure out where are we right now. Let's go along the edge of the island. Alright, so we're on that little thing there. Really? should be right here. Should be right here. Am I stupid? There we go. It's a new something. New level. It said press tab for something. Why did it want me to press tab? I don't know. Okay, let's go. Now, the one thing about this game is I don't like not being able to see what's underneath me when swimming. And if a shark creeps up on me while I'm above water, I will poop my pants. So I will most likely be swimming like this. Drop that. How do we drop it? There we go. What was that? Are there skeletons on this island? It's fine. It's alright. No problem. Yeah, we're good. Yeah, no problems here. Where's the hole? There's no hole? Where's the hole? What? There should be a hole, right? Wait, where am I even driving? Hold on. Whoa! Hold on, one thing at a time. I almost crashed into that island. Where am I going? Am I going back there? There's a pirate ship right there. We should hightail it out of here. Are they coming for me? They're coming for me, aren't they? Are they? They seem to be. Wait a minute. Ah, where am I going? That's not the outpost. That is a skeleton fortress. Bye-bye. I don't know what I'm doing. Alright. Alright, I'll get better at this game, I swear. Alright, here we go. Alright, now. Now we're cruising. Oh shoot. subscribe. Jame360 has entered the building. Let's see. That just splashed right back in. I've arrived. How about you don't? This guy is not gonna make it easy for me to sell my stuff, is he? I'll have to sneak in. Watch this, I can be so sneaky. $70 gold? No way. Thank you so much. Prison dog? Pets. I want to take a look at this. Hold on. I want a parrot. Like a real pirate. Macaw. What? Real money? Are you serious? Meh.
Bring me back some ancient coin.
Get out of here. I'm not spending money to get a pet. Sir, just give me a pet. Just friggin' give me a cool pet. What do I want? Nah. I want like a... Wait, what other pets were there? Monkeys! Yo, that's cool. Hold on. Hold on a minute. Monkeys. What do I want? I kinda want a parrot, because it's like your average collector's pets. Not even gonna lie, these look pretty stupid. You're not gonna get me to buy one of these because they're weird looking. That's actually pretty cool. I think like a normal parrot though. How did they even work? I'm gonna buy a normal one. Now what?
Making a mint.
Like, where's my pet now? Settings. What do I like, guys? I like this one. And he's gonna wear... He's gonna wear this. The Kraken outfit.
Right.
My dog like must like spawn on, the pets must spawn on the boat, right? Oh, make sure you're active arena or adventure session. Head to the pet chest. Oh, pet chest. Eh. Ammo. Water barrel. Food, vanity chest, equipment, pet chest. Yep. That's pretty cool. bring you back out. Like follow me around. Oh, I get it now. Okay, well, I'm gonna use the dog. I shouldn't have bought the stupid parrot. Parrot is completely useless. Yo, what? What's up, dog? Put you down. Come on, dog. I'm over here. You're actually kind of sick. Oh, shoot. I was just kidding. Come here. I apologize. You chill right there. I think that's going to be... Oh, shoot. Stop. Get out of my way. I think that's going to be it for today. This is an awesome game. I think I'm going to do more of this. But it really depends on how much you guys like it. Yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.